Greetings from the World Health Organization in Geneva, Switzerland. It is a huge pleasure for me to congratulate you and all the young people involved in More Viral Than the Virus. For 1 year now, your organization has been helping WHO educate the public in more than 100 countries by amplifying correct public health messages about the COVID-19 pandemic. And you are not only helping WHO, but also the whole world in our efforts to combat what we call infodemic, the phenomenon of too much information, not all of it accurate. As you well know, misinformation and disinformation can now spread with lightning speed, thanks to the double-edged sword of the social media. Your work helps to replace erroneous beliefs with information that is accurate, evidence-based, pro-public health, and potentially life-saving. As medical students, you may not yet be able to treat patients, but you are already treating enormous numbers of people with a dose of truth. Your efforts are paying off in this pandemic and will, I am sure, help us to be better prepared for the next public health crisis. I applaud this valuable initiative and the creativity and commitment behind it, and I look forward to seeing your next ideas and innovations. Congratulations on a productive year and best wishes for many more to come.